You there, female medical ninja. You have it. His blood runs through your veins, doesn't it?
And what if it does?
Then I will take you down first.
Taking out a unit's medical ninja first is a well-established tactic. Surely you don't think we'd let you do something like that so easily.
You're wrong. The reason that she's first is that she's a descendant of Hashirama Senju. Your medical ninjutsu is only strong enough to defer death for what essentially amounts to a meaningless period of time. It's pathetic compared to what Hashirama Senju was able to accomplish. He could heal wounds without even weaving a single sign. In every jutsu he attempted, he was in a class by himself. Everyone viewed him as the ultimate shinobi. And I once fought a battle against him, putting my own life on the line. Compared to that, this is nothing. So even if you are his descendant, what do you really have to offer? Just what can you hope to do in this battle? You cannot use wood style. Your medical ninjutsu doesn't even come close to his. And most of all, you're merely a weak woman. Weakness of any kind completely revolts me. A weak Senju disgusts me even more.
I think you've rambled on for long enough.
I am a descendant of First Hokage Hashirama. I don't use wood style, that's true. My medical ninjutsu is pathetic compared to the First Hokage, who didn't need hand signs. And it is also true that I am a woman. A woman. But I am not a weak woman, far from it. Physical strength isn't everything. There's something else, something passed down to me from the First Hokage. And that gift is what my true power is! Don't dare underestimate the Will of Fire!